Good morning, sunny YouTube. What's up, YouTube? This is Susan here, and I'm here playing Tetris 99. It's blowing up. The Battle Royale for Tetris. I've had some pretty good ones. I've had some pretty bad ones. I enjoy this game. I'm level 7. But yeah, it's a Battle Royale for Tetris. 99 people. Who's going to be the last one? You can choose to attack people and stuff, drop your blocks on them, do all that neat stuff. Come on, let's go. We're gonna go for those attackers. I'm playing with the pro controller, so I gotta figure it out. Oh, I'm doing all right so far. Oh no. Oh, that's fine. Let's drop it. Booyah. Let's get it out of there. Let's go. I grew up with Tetris. My mom loves Tetris. Favorite game of all time. Pretty much only game she can play, but favorite game of all time for sure. At my parents' house, they have, we gotta break some blocks here. Give me a... They have Tetris Effect at their house in VR because they got it like that. They ball. Ah, that sucks. Let's do this. Nice. Okay, let's try to build combo again. Building the combo. Oh, are we doing all right? I can't tell. I don't want to look up. Every time I look up at to see like how many are left, I get dunked on, my guy. Fifty left. Okay. Dunking on. We're about to get dunked on. Fuck me, dude. Oh, come on. No! I biffed it. It's over. I biffed it. What am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing no more. Oh, that's it. That's it. Usually those games go a lot faster. That took forever, man. What'd I get? I wasn't paying attention. 30-something? That's no good. Tetris 99. So the Fortnite of Tetris. I think Tetris might be the most evergreen game of all time. It has to be, right? It's been like re-released in so many iterations, and it's always super popular. It's never gonna go away. Thank you, whoever made this game. You genius guy. Let's do some randoms. Boom. Boom. Dude, I get what? Whoa. See, this is, I hate it, dude. I hate it. Sometimes you just get smashed. Dude, I don't even care. I should just call this one GG. Like, what is that? What is that? The game just started, son. GG, it's over. See, what is that? I don't even know how people do that. How do I get like triple Tetris immediately? Let's do one more. Red block first, all right. Man. How many is it? How many is it? He said, watch out. Leave it until we need to get rid of something. Oh, sweet. We got the other one. How do you switch? There we go. Fuck it. Oh, I can only switch once. I biffed it. Look at that. That's pretty nice. Fuck it. I have a really bad setup going right now. Really bad. We need to fill all of this in. You gotta fill all of that in. See, this is where I panic. Performance anxiety to the max. Sweet. We got a space open for the... There we go. That is a good. Drop it. How do I swap? I don't think I'm hitting the right button. What is hold L1? Oh, it's like a reserve block. Is that how Tetris has always worked? Am I just dumb dumb doy doy? I need to make a flat. Square? That's fine. Oh, I need to stop attacking. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Oh, shit. Oh, that was bad. I shouldn't have done that. It's over. What do we get? In the 20s at least, please? 17, hey, look at us, alright. Oh, hey. I've only made it to top 10 once. But top teens, like 3-4 times. Probably played 15 games in total. But that was Tetris 99. Go pick it up. It's a free game on Switch. I don't know if it's on anything else. I don't know. But this game is gangbusters, y'all. Go try it if you got that Switch. If you that real get guap soy boy out there. All right, see you guys on the next one. Bye.